Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy magazine, and this time I want to talk about one of everybody's favorite deep sky objects, the Hercules Cluster. This is a great star cluster perched high in the sky, of course, in the constellation Hercules during the summer months. It's known by the designation M13, the 13th object in the Messier catalog of great bright deep sky objects. And these are extremely old groups of stars, globular star clusters. They're so named because of their globe shapes, but they're very old. They're old stars that formed about the same time or even earlier as the accretion of the Milky Way's disk. And they formed out in the suburbs, so they're a long way away from the bright disk component of our galaxy. The Hercules cluster lies about 22,000 light years away from us. It makes a beautiful sight in telescopes. You can see it with the naked eye in a very dark sight as a tiny little point of light. In binoculars, it looks like a fuzzy, tiny globe. And in telescopes, it really comes into its own. With a dark sky sight with a 6 or 8 inch telescope, you can resolve some of the stars around the edge of this globular star cluster and really start to get a good view of these kind of glowing sand grains on a dark background. It's really cool. So, if you have a large telescope, you can get away from city lights, crank up the power, you can really start to resolve a good bit of the Hercules cluster and almost imagine what it's like to be orbiting around such a great group of stars. Some of these clusters hold 500,000 Omega Centauri, as many as 1 million stars. So these are huge groups of stars compared to these smaller open clusters in the disk of our galaxy. Get out there, roll out your largest telescope that you can get away from city lights on a good moonless night, and see the glory of the Hercules cluster, one of the greatest globular clusters visible from our position in the Milky Way. I'll see you next time.